Do you ever feel like becoming a knight while watching a historic drama like the Troy, Gladiator, Joan of Arc, or Arn the Knight Templar? In our imagination, wanting to become a fearless and courageous warrior is one thing, but in reality, very few of us would survive the amount of hardship the knights of medieval era went through. Knights were mounted, armored warriors of the medieval era. The medieval knights originate back to the Frankish ruler Charlemagne. In 8th century, he required soldiers mounted on horseback to fight across his vast empire. In exchange for their service, they were awarded land called benefices. Soon the practice of loyalty serving the king in exchange for land and property known as fiefs spread across the Europe. Their place in society was below lords and above peasants, and they used to earn a living by protecting the realm from attacks. In return, the nobility would grant land to the knights, but the wealthy barons would only hire those who were skilled in combat. A boy's education could take over 10 years as they progressed from page to squire to mounted warriors. The apprenticeship may have begun on wooden horse in manor house, but in many cases it finished on a stallion in the heat of battle. The road to knighthood from page to knight training was an arduous yet a rewarding journey. Hi guys, welcome to Eclectic. Here we talk about history, philosophy, politics and future tech. So if you are interested in any of that, consider subscribing. Here is what did it take to become a knight. Who could become a knight? Although it was technically possible for any boy to become a knight, those born into nobility had a distinct advantage. Training was expensive, and they would also need it to be kitted out with weapons and a horse. Because of this, in most cases, only the rich could afford to become knight. A young boy attendant. The journey to knighthood began as a page. At the age of 7, a boy was sent away to a noble household to serve a knight. Here he would be taught chivalry. Knights followed a code of behavior called chivalry, modeled on the Christian virtues. Such principles included a vow to protect the weak and poor, honor women, never lie, show bravery, and to defend the church and king. The chivalry code also ensured respect between fellow knights. The young boy was also taught physical skills such as archery and swordsmanship. Learning horsemanship. One of the most important skills a trainee knight needed to master was riding a horse. Pages practiced on wooden horse until they became squires at the age of 14. As well as riding, the squires would also help take care of the horses and clean the knight's armor. First test of battle. There is no better training than experiencing battle firsthand. A military force in the Middle Ages needed every man it could muster or mobilize. Knights that graced the battlefield often had squires. Further battles would provide more opportunities for squires to strengthen their fighting skills, and also they could gain experience in different situations such as mounted attacks, siege warfare, and close quarters combat. If a squire had proven himself to be skilled and brave on the battlefield, he would be given his knighthood at the age of 21.
In the name of God, St. Michael and St. George, I give you the right to bear arms and the power to meet justice.
That duty I will solemnly obey. As knight.
During the dubbing ceremony, he would kneel before another knight, a king or a lord, and be tapped on the shoulder with a sword. And that is how a fearless and courageous knight is made. This was a short video. I came across this information while I was making a video on the life during medieval Europe. That video is already available to watch in my world history playlist. On my channel, I make videos on our past, present and the future, which involves dealing with the history, philosophy, politics and the future tech. So go ahead, check out the playlist and videos that are already available. Subscribe if you find them interesting, and also I assure you that more interesting content will keep coming.